getting some close-ups of Victor's head.
I mean, why not analyze it as a measure of the time?